Hey guys, welcome back. As always, Akhil Satish, and you guys are my YouTube channel, AKH. This video is going to be the first of the series under the name Unboxing. Now, before going into the unboxing of one of the product, I would like you to unveil my brand new logo. And the new intro is going to be... What am I going to unbox? Well, folks, I'm going to unbox a smart power bank. Now, to unbox my new product, the smart power bank, I introduce my new Swiss Army knife. Basically, the Swiss knife has many tools, and they are and the first question that comes into mind is, what is a smart power bank? Something which differentiates between a smart power bank and the normal power banks. The four major reasons they are smart, fast, easy, and safe. These four reasons categorize a power bank from a smart power bank and a normal power bank. Going in general with these four topics, the smart. Now, what is smart? What is a feature smart? Now, this power bank automatically detects the device you connect and it stabilizes with them. Now, moving on to the second feature. That's fast. This smart power bank determines the voltage output of the certain required equipment and adjusts the output according to it, so you can charge at its max speed. Now going on to the third option, that's easy. Now what is easy? Easy in the sense means that it's lightweight, it's thin, and it has its mobility. It can be carried in your pocket. Going on to the fourth category, that's safe. This smart power bank prevents overcurrent, overcharging, and short circuit. Charger and your mobile device safe. So let's get into the unboxing of this smart power bank. So yeah, let's see. Basically, on what comes within the box, it is a thin smart power bank and a charger. Whoa. I do have a fancy on these small cables. Oh, that's nice. It's because you get to plug it in and your device to charge. And it's small, like kind of looks like, you know, the hard drive. Basically, this smart power bank has a capacity of 10,400 mAh. It's unbelievable. A power bank, it's this small, has a 10,400 mAh. And my previous power bank, which was this big, had around only 2,000 mAh. Compare these two sizes. This is a smart power bank, and this is a normal power bank. Okay, now, looking at the features, it has one LED bulb to detect whether if you're charging any device or not, a port for charging any device, a port to charge this mobile bank, power bank, and a switch. What does this do? It shows the percentage of the amount of power left into it, 25, 50, 75, and 100. Now let's test this smart power bank. That I introduced my smartphone, Samsung Galaxy J5. Let's see on how it gets to work. It's connected, and voila, it's charging. I just connected the device, and it shows is charging. That's nice. So basically, yeah, when it charges, when it's charging a device, it shows a green light. This is good. As in terms of portability, yeah, it's fine. It's almost as thin as my phone, and I'm quite happy with it. With the unboxing of this device, I would like to tell you that I'll be unboxing one of the coolest products in my next video. So please stay tuned to my YouTube channel. See you guys.